Kemba Walker getting his screenshot and rating released. And these graphics are looking spot on. That looks like Kemba Walker to me. 86 overall rating though. Hornets fans, what do you think of that number? Donovan Mitchell, he's just coming off his rookie season and he's already rated higher than Kemba at 87 overall. And last season was pretty decent. Obviously, the Hornets didn't make the playoffs, but he had some 40-plus games, and he also became the all-time leading scorer for the Charlotte Hornets. Dwight Howard, who recently left the team, was throwing some shade at Kemba. He said, "The best point guard that I've ever played with is John Wall." Now let's do the graphics comparison. NBA 2K18 is going to be on the left. 2K19 is going to be on the right. I can't wait to hear the reactions from Hornets fans, especially about this 86 overall rating. This basically means that Kemba Walker has already peaked in his career. He's 28 years old. You're not really going to see his rating going up from here. It might even start going down. Very interesting. They're making you do chores. We're doing chores in a video game. This is hilarious. In heavy rain, they make you do the same. I remember you're at home and you're taking care of some things and then stuff just starts going crazy. And what?